Hello everyone, we're about to go and do the strip club, the booby trap mission, so I just wanted to show you my little room with my hard base, well, the hard part of the base. So we're getting there, we're now nearly on day 6, so tomorrow's going to be, just look, I've got this one. Which way are we going to go over there? No, it's not too far yet, 777. So, we're just legging over to the booby trap. And this one's just a fetch mission, a fetch quest. But there is a gun safe here. So. It'll definitely be worth going into. Ah, I've got it. Gotta stop. Oh, that's a dog. Can't avoid it. Where is it? It's a wolf. The girl sounds like a dire wolf. Dire wolf. Oh, it's bad fighting now. Now I'm wounded again. New status request. Let's have a look see. Turn our sentence in. Nearly there, I'm running out of breath. That was another one. Where is it? Mushrooms, pretty handy. There it is, the booby trap. Did I just go past it? What's it? Oh, it's just a nest. I thought it was a duplicate. Let's check it. Let's go for eggs. Now we've got meat as well. Oh, that's a burst. Not yet. And you have 4 eggs. Oh, that's... Is that just a crawler, is it? No. Oh, it's a big lad. He doesn't go down the nearest either. There goes down. Go to the boat. Let's get started. So an author should be dead of that. Really dumb and not getting hit. Almost empty over here, so good. Can we get to this? Oh, okay. A piece. I suppose I should get a kind of cherry as well. Seeds and mushroom spores. I suppose I better keep the rest of it. So what I want to do is get in, find it. This is going to be quick. Let me find the chest thing. And safe out the back. Grab all of them. So we need to go this way. It's not this one, is it? Oh, where is it? That's just a fucking out. The front is only that bit. They'll come running and I'm screwed, but I happen to know this next door is locked. So cheat a bit. That's not a cheat, I'm gonna take another extra bit. because this is the steps. Well, actually, I'm wrong. There's not a gun safe in here, is it? What is it? I had a picture in my mind that that's the shop in there. Another place. Good job. Just a little fat little sandwich. That one. Let's kill him. Plus a lot. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, maybe a bit more, maybe a crush. Yeah, more of that. Pretty good stuff as well. No profit. Yeah. There's the steps there. Oh, it's here. How convenient. So if I destroyed it. Right, that's the job done. I can go now. I'll go up to the roof. This is where I put my face before in the Navascan road trip series. Oh, how is this over? I think mainly it's up the end, I think. Yeah, but we have the job done, so now it's just about finding where the loot is. It's not up here, I don't know where it is. Let's leave you. Fuck it. What? Where's the ceiling? Oh. Oh, it's coming from here. I think it killed itself with it. Come on, get in. He's a fair. Take him out. That's super risky. Oh, it's a fridge. No. Need to. Where's the phantom stuff? Huh? I think they might be in there. Oh, there's one of our pals. Can you see her? The ghost runs out. So we're out. The loot's in there. Oh, that's the chair. Oh, look, yeah, it is. The fat loot's in there. Either way, I've got to go through something like that. It's just really risky. There's two in here. Okay. good, they're giving me. As if they give me some antibiotics, I don't know. I need a blood special. Oh, I've got that from the other side. Oh, it's a follow. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I need to just... It's gonna take bullets out. One of them's fighting a wolf. So we're trying to sneak out the side door and not have to bother dealing with them. That's the plan. Like it. Could have taken the steroids and be able to run. Pretty close. Shit. I'm gonna kill them already. Ready? Mm-hmm. They must have been getting hit. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I think I got myself a bit psyched about it. I know for a fact that I missed. I missed a bit of the. Some of the zombies that were in there, I didn't kill them off. I know that's mine. There was definitely two outside, and I think it was one zombie's fighting a wolf. And it's the. If it was a zombie dog, because it must have been walking into spikes or something. Got my lucky chickens yet though. I just want to get in, get behind closed doors, and wait for the trader to open. I'll be happy with that. Way I'm gonna. Leave me alone? Cool. I'll take the opportunity to light it while I'm there. Don't have to fight a dog now. Ah, here we go. Oh, when I get night vision. So much easier. They're catching up to me.
I didn't even shut the door.
Had the doors open and I jumped off the roof. I got out of the doors open, that's crap. Oh, we're back. Yeehaw! We have no iron, so we need to make forge. A bunch of it. That's what I need for the camp station. Sorted. Oh, I need to get it. About two. Is there any space for them? Nope. Two it is. Little cool. Full health. Not dead. Mission accomplished. turns you. You have 14, so that's 36, and I have 10 feathers. No feathers of it, none upstairs, none of it. Six are an hour. So my next mission really is just to go up there and make the, no, I don't want to collect that for some reason, go up there and make the chem station at the workbench I found in the last episode. It's a bit of a ways out, just get it. I managed to get away without firing a shot. I'd love a turret. And it's still not right. And it's, definitely gonna get more stuff. And here, well, let's see some comfort mix in here. I'd hit 107. So I hope I've got some stand being made over there. And then I'll take that. Oh, yeah. And I'll go over to the other place and I can do that. I'll go over to the other place and make the. Oh, what was that? Setting up this camp station. I must be staging out of workbench. Everything but that short arm pipe. Now I have to move it. Right, so I've got everything. As soon as I've got it made, I can start making. Oh no, so I can leave these behind because I'll bring it back. I need to make that. We're so good. Let's measure and make more. First thing, because we're totally going to need it. It's a bit smart, a bit of stone as well. It's cement. Me as well. I'm definitely going to need that. Oh, that's all the dang feathers in there. I'm such an idiot. I really need to get the rails up around this. I need to go two, but I need to go all the way up. Because I want the zombies to come up here. And then, I'll show you on this side. This one I'll be sealed off, I won't be sweet. Takes me to 150 arrows. Flat that. Yeah, so it's this way. I mean, these are all going to be concrete by these 7 minutes. That's the plan. So they come up to here, and there'll be bars there, and there, and bars here, and all the way up. And then, triple barrels here, so the doubled up one on one side, one on the other, and this is where they're going to be coming from. Across there, that's the plan up at the corner. So if you come up there, go along here over all those spots, we'll be shooting at them in 11 hours. Then they come up to here, and this is where I'll be able to stand. This will be my side, so I'm going to have a fence, like a range, what you call it? Arm bars here, just so I don't fall out. And then from here, so when I start the horde night, it's going to be here. I'll be able to shoot over. And I have to come all the way over here, so it's in my line of sight the entire time. So I need to reinforce. Yeah, I might be able to get away. I've got two dogs downstairs, which add up to 5,000 hit points. The theory, if I'm the flat doors open, let's start coming up that way. That door's open and this trap door is closed. And that's another 2,500. So it should stop. There you go, my time to trade it. Well, that's an hour. I put them in there. 300. Oh, I still need a crucible. Have I got any points? Oh. Oh, I've got one. Sure. I need to get some machine gun. I don't have anything in machine gun. Okay. Is that juicy? That's the guns thing there. Parkour handy. From the shadows, it's supposed to be a stealth build. Look at this. Advanced engineering. Blacksmith. Pretty cheap, what's this here? Craft workbenches and cement mixer. But well, I've got a schematic for crafting a workbench anyway. And I still don't have any things that I need. It's just so he's dead eye. This is supposed to be a sniper build. Dead eye, penetrator. We penetrate him next. So six. So I can get the next level, next two levels. And penetrate, but that's just them up here some rounds. Okay. Research 46. Minutes per minute, 406 rounds per minute. I'm so lucky about that. I really need it. I need something. Let's just go through this. It's pretty bright in here. This thing's all this will have to be concrete as well. I'll have to put ramps there, I think, so that we can easily get up this side as well. It's just the ground isn't even, that's where it has to go. Probably have a ramp here as well, because I don't want them going up slow till they get to here. This is where I want them to start jumping. All these will have to be concrete, and you're going to cover some of them concrete. This is the best, if they try to jump off, they'll have a great chance of falling off. In the corner one. And this is where the barrels will be. If they break through, then I gotta run. This will have to be a wall for that. For now, I can use it as a shortcut. I wish I would stay up here and wait for the thing to open. I definitely need to make it like this into my own door. I'm not even sure about it. Never mind. Level 31. Oh, I could do with eating and drinking, couldn't I? Let's just start cooking. So 22 and 51 need to drink. Did I only get one cup? Oh no, I got 10 coffee. I'll drink that one coffee. Use that. Oh, he's open. So I'm not carrying any Bremen by anymore. It's no point. I'd use them on hard. Yeah, well. So have we got any sand in here? Because we have to make sand.
Oh, I need to make sand.
Let's see if we've got any bones.
Octopus is a definite
bone. I've only got 100 meat. I've already got a cigar and a 44 magnum.
Something you like?
You did it. Great job, traveler.
You should have done with him. I'm gonna have to take it now. I guess it's reduced meat, but it's just better. I've got to take that right. Oh no, let me skip on. So, we stuck day 7. Plenty of ammo. I'm alright for ammo, so we stuck tomorrow.
Safe travels!
Quest, I think. What do we got? Nearest one. Okay, it's a close up this quest.
Do you think you can help me with a problem? Godspeed.
I don't know. Gotta find a map. And find the... Where is it? Workbench. So down the way we came. Yeah, that way. Is there a bridge there or not? Doesn't look like that. We've got up there a bit of tier 1 players up there. Let's check that on the app and not read that. Oh, I have one. I have one in the musket. It was loaded. Right. Off we go. Bound to have to fight again. Can't get it out. It's a new experience for me being so close to Trader Joe. And normally I hang up near Trader Jim. It's because that's normally the first trader. So it's good to build near the trader. If you're into building bases. I shouldn't have built my own base and convert a POA. Oh, this thing. I meant to do this. Alright, I'm gonna do it now. No, I should get on with what I'm supposed to be doing. There we go. I think this should be a very good somewhere. Two panels. There's a dog. And the arrow back. Just made that. No arrow, no? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ultimate slope. See if I can get away with this way around here. Use any angle. Let's go check this thing first. Could be just paper. This is locked. It's unlocked. There we go. There's gotta be something here. What the fuck? Huh? Back off. Back off. Send it. Dead! That's a pad. Alright. Haven't read either of those. Haven't read either of those. I'm not the workbench yet, but you know. Just got them. Which one was there? Burniston. So they're all open. So that's what that means. When the book is closed, you haven't read it. When the book is open, you have read it. So there's a fair amount of money in that. So, book is closed, I haven't read it. lost things. No. Now we have to separate that one fucking part from the rest of them. And then we'll do that. So we need to see. Scopes later. All this stuff, no, no, I haven't bothered taking it. Is there no chest? Oh, we haven't even got a bedroom yet. Okay, so we need something in it, yeah. You know where they were. Oh, two good boy for parts, that's excellent. I can't take everything, can I? No. What am I gonna do? Right. Okay. Then. Oh, then. Scrap that. Oh, it's so needed. I'm gonna go reg that car outside. So I need a wrench. Okay, well then that's a good thing. Guns. Right, that was definitely what I'm gonna do. And at this early stage we'll process on this one. Is there no way up? I'll get on the roof because there's always something up there. Did I check my bed or not? I'm slacking. Yeah. I checked the level of it or not. So as soon as I get a workbench, I'll be able to make a rifle. It must be night sniper. I haven't even got a rifle. I'm okay though. It's not even the bar. I could wrench this car, but it's not really worth it because it's only the lowest grade ones. So I'll be getting rid of this, and this. And I haven't got the 100 fucking thing now. Oh man, what an idiot. Chem station, let's have a chemistry station at a workbench, 100 four star. What a fool. I am. I'm gonna go back. Typical. I'm sorry, Jim. What a fool. This is the right way, is it? Where's the fish? What an idiot. There it is. There's a chest. That's for sale. It's not. I'm gonna lose my ice cube. Keep the rest of it because I need it all. What an idiot for getting my component parts of the chemistry station. That's what I thought, mate. So, yeah, if I got all the way there, I'd be disgusted. I have to walk everywhere. Pushing an hour, folks, so I may as well just end up here. I can't believe it went all that way. It definitely feels on a boat. After that's what's going to be the camp station. I've got to work and work where it's wrong. Another camp station. I've got to be able to gunpowder. Now I've got a wrench, I just need a claw hammer. Alright, I'll end the video here. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.